this is my grandfather, Arlington McClough, also known as Butch, but I called him Poppy. My grandfather was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. We chose Allied Hospice. He wanted to be at home. He wanted to be comfortable. He wanted to feel safe. They were kind. They were caring. They were loving. And they were knowledgeable. I loved him with all my heart. He was just the best man I ever knew in my life.